All right. Next game of the week. I'm just typing that in. I want to talk about
games we're going over.
Just a couple more, and then we'll do a quick lightning round for Pick'em. Los Angeles Chargers at Miami should be an exciting game. I'm gonna get close to the mic. So
it's exciting.
Yo, Tua game. I'm very excited.
Listen, Tua is the truth. Tua is the franchise.
Fins up. Okay?
Tua is gonna take us to
you're gonna scare the motherland.
Everybody says I get too close to the mic when I want to talk, so I'm gonna get real close. Listen, we have
it keeps on freezing on his lips. Like,
we got, you know, Herbert, who, you know, got his starting job by taking it from Tyrod Taylor because he got stuck in the lungs by a bad doctor. Herbert's been balling. Obviously, yeah, they stabbed him in the lungs, bro. You fucking deflated his lung. Some doctor deflated his bruised ribs.
Bro, that's terrible. That's terrible.
So Herbert took over the job, and Herbert's been playing well. So obviously, L.A. Chargers, you know, came up with their draft pick going against another rookie, Tua, who went number 5, I think, first quarterback, right? He was the first quarterback.
No, second. He's second.
The second one? Oh, yeah. I guess, Burrow. I'm sorry. I forgot about that. The Bengals. I'm wondering what you guys think about this matchup. Miami's defense, let me just talk from Miami's fans' perspective. Miami's defense has been playing well. For the last 2 weeks, the Miami defense has they've been balling out. Now, you know, we're hearing there's some players that are on the COVID list that came out over the weekend, like your number one, their defensive end, Wilkins, who was a big, I mean, also Ogba was another, their other defensive end that played well. But, you know, they have a couple players that are going to be on the COVID list, so they're not going to be able to play next week. So that's kind of like an iffy, like, you know. But the Dolphins have been playing well. You know, they're at home. I think Tua can do it. I think this is going to be the last couple games, maybe the first game he played, really didn't know. The second game was kind of also iffy. The defense played well and kind of covered up for him. But I think this is a good game for Miami, man. I think it's going to be pretty close. But I got Miami in this game. Maybe like 24-21. 24-21, I got Miami.
Game-winning drive at the end or game-winning field goal?
Possible. It's possible. Their kicker's cooking well. I think he broke the record last week, I think, for the Miami Dolphins franchise, like 19 kicks in a row or something without missing. Nice. So Sanders is kicking well. But I'm going to go 24-21.
Well, that lines up exactly with what Vegas is saying with the Dolphins -3.
Dolphins -3. There we go. See? Look, I should start betting some money, investing.
Yo, go make your money. Julian's going to do his cards. You should just go to Vegas.
All right.
What you got in this game, Julian?
So, Herbert has been playing out of his mind. That guy has been playing out of
ridiculous. His mind.
I think so far, I mean, not to take anything away from Joey Burrow. But, man, I mean, Herbert's been playing out of his mind. And don't get me wrong, Herbert's team is way better, and he has way more weapons. Keenan Allen is one of the most underrated receivers in the league. But like Los Angeles always finds a way to lose. They always find a way to lose. And I think it's coaching. I think it's Anthony Lynn. It all comes down to coaching at the end of the day. You cannot be giving up that much of a lead in 4 straight games, and your only win being against Jackson, which barely won. And like it's just bad coaching. It's something with the offensive coordinator, the defensive scheme. Like they hold back halfway through when they get a 3-2 touchdown lead. Like you gotta straighten it up. And I think this game's gonna come down to how Miami defense is gonna be. Is Miami defense gonna continue the streak of scoring touchdowns to make it 3 games in a row? Or do you think you're going to see the same Miami defense you saw earlier this year, which they're playing decent, but they're not going to score any points? So it depends if you're going to get that Miami defense that is causing turnover. I think Herbert's going to give one up. And I think Dolphins are probably going to capitalize on it. I think Herbert's going to have the better game, but the Dolphins might win it. I think Tua is going to have a good game. But I think Herbert's going to have a better game. But because I just don't trust Anthony Lynn in that coaching, I trust Brian Flores way more. I think Dolphins might win this game. because of defense. And I'm going to go 30-27.
Score. 30-27. All right. JoJo, who you got?
Nice. Well, Chargers Herbert has tossed multiple touchdowns in 5 straight starts, right? So he's thrown more than one, you know, touchdown in 5 straight games. Confidence level is rising, right? Again, it really depends, like Julian said, on that Dolphins defense. They are at home, so I feel like they have the advantage and the confidence. It's tough, but I gotta go with Herbert, man. I think they're gonna get the W.
They might. I'm a toss-up.
I think they're gonna get the W.
I think it's gonna be because close.
Offense, we know they're not that consistent. But if that defense is there and they're ready to play, yo, they can control the outcome of the game. So, yeah, I'm not gonna go with the Dolphins on this one yet.
And
Tua might play a great game, but I don't think they're gonna win it, to be honest with you.
And to JoJo's point, I think Herbert is gonna have a chip in his shoulder because he's going against the team that passed on him and took another quarterback instead, and he's gonna show them what's up, and he's probably gonna play a little bit harder, saying like, "Look, this is what you missed over here." You know what I'm saying? So he's like,
"He's been balling, man. He's dropping TDs. Like that's not an issue."
Gabe's getting nervous. He's getting sweaty.
He's a good quarterback. Listen, he's a good quarterback. He's a great pick. So if you're a Chargers fan, like you got a player in fucking Herbert. So as long as the kid is good. This should be fun. Just like last week was fun when they played Arizona. Like this should be.
Hey man, you got two rookies out here, bro. It's actually gonna be a great game.
It's gonna be really good.
Hopefully it's getting closer.
I'm watching that all the way through.
But I feel like it's gonna come down to the end.
It's a 4 o'clock game, so I'm definitely watching that.